scared are you of things beyond your ken? I am 60.